tried to pull himself together.
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
Sometimes, you must be in the dark to see.
As for your question, my sister tells me that Anne Blackwood is an extraordinary childminder. From what I saw, she deserves such praise.
No leaving the workshop until it's finished. What are you even playing with? What do you stand to win? Time for you to choose a side. You see, Birdie, if you move it here and here, bam.
What?
What am I?
You beat me again. Sometimes I wonder why I even bother.
I need some peace and quiet to work. Is that too much to ask? This house is not a playground!
Your child is barely 2 years old. It's absolutely normal that she doesn't talk yet. It's not the nanny's fault, and no, stimulating your daughter's mind by reading her Nietzsche is not a good idea. For God's sake.
My little bird. Okay, we'll buy it. It will look great on the fireplace, don't you think, honey? I know she adores that toy, but I don't know. Something about it is very unsettling. Maybe it's the way she plays with it. She's not a happy child. It shows sometimes when she plays. Breaks my heart to see it. Cutting your hair doesn't hurt, Birdie. brush as soft as a child's hair.
Is this supposed to be funny?
If she really endangered your child, then yes. It is reason
I should have let her express herself.
Earlier today, a typical quiet and peaceful neighborhood witnessed a scene straight out of a crime drama as social services accompanied by armed police officers descended upon the residence of a once famous painter and a recent widower. Apparently, the man had broken into a children's care center downtown and absconded with one of the young patients. Our sources claim that the girl was in fact the culprit's daughter, who had previously been removed from his care after a family court ruling. After unsuccessful attempts at negotiation, fearing that the man might harm the child, police officers stormed the building and apprehended the suspect. Eyewitnesses claim that as the paramedics escorted the girl out of the house, the man, still in handcuffs, fell to his knees and repeatedly exclaimed, "Please, she's all I have left." A truly tragic turn.
Sunday? You mean I... Well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work.
Oh, my children. You're both so sweet.
Near the blueberry bush by the Emerald Creek. Be an example. Finish it!
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
He simply wasn't enough.
He comes to me at the bottom of the bottle. The horned master of cubism. We drink to the fall of reality. till the shapes sharpen, and I cut myself on the rectangular, infinitely straight edges of my glass, and he retreats to his nest in the iris of my left eye.
It's hopeless. I just can't take it anymore. I might as well try to paint with both of my arms broken.
Art is beauty, writes. A painter recognized widely for his talent a few years back. These painters, as they call themselves, either forgot what beauty is or decided to insult it. Waste of paint, waste of talent, waste of time.
It's not about watching. It's about feeling. With all senses, every part of your body. It's the only way to understand it. The only way to eliminate doubt.
Screeching arsonists. Echoing screams. They stop at nothing. I won't go down easy.
Everything I do to stop thinking. To stop the questions. Is this really the house I know? Where am I? What is behind that door? What is behind me? The questions are worse than anything that can actually happen.
Thank you.
It is no wonder that an old star rebels against the light of the sun that outshines it. Truth is, his paintings have been bland and overly conventional for many years now. They don't evoke feelings. They don't say anything important. They are, at best, pleasant to look at. Art shouldn't be pleasant. It should be world-changing.
I loved him the most.
Fucking mutt won't shut up!
They say a picture is worth a thousand words. Well, this is true of many works of art. Sometimes, the words that come to mind are hardly flattering.
You left me alone.
Tasteless malcontents!
Don't believe me.
Deep breaths. Deep breaths. Remember, you're a professional. It's just the first few strokes. Then you're over the hump. What's so hard about it? With oils, texture is everything. You'll love it. I don't doubt it.
And so our agreement, although fruitful, must come to an end. We seek someone who understands modern art a little bit better, who is able to engage with it. And you, sir, don't seem to be that person anymore. Your reactions to other reviews and letters from our readers don't encourage further collaboration.
That's a good question, Peter. In fact...
I need to start practicing. I don't care what he thinks about it. I'm not myself without music.
Floor, devouring my foot, afraid to walk.
Chop, chop!
Finish it! Die trying!
Finish it if it chills you!
Don't let the doubt get you.
Thank you.
art is not about watching. It's about feeling. With all senses, every part of your body. It's the only way to understand it. The only way to eliminate doubt.
Only I could help him. Only I can help you.
You deserve this. All of it. All of it.
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off. Easier than sawing a leg. Washed it, dried it in an oven, fell asleep. Almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
The thought alone that the most
in the end, what he needed was a sharp focus. He had to finish it.
In any case, as your lawyer, I advise you to refrain from any imprudent actions. In other words, don't do anything stupid. We still have a chance of winning this. Believe it or not, I've gotten clients out of deeper shit than this. Just don't make it any worse. Lay low for a while and let me appeal the court order. This social worker definitely has it in for you. We can use that to our advantage. Portray you as a victim of the system. A husband in mourning, a momentary lapse of reason, an overzealous bureaucrat. Trust me, this is our best option. Considering what you've been through lately, I'd say we have a good 50-50 chance of a good outcome. But not if you keep trying to convince everyone that you've gone completely insane. No more outbursts. No more rambling. Better yet, no public appearances whatsoever. You can still get your daughter, though.
Home sweet home. Dear utterly despised traitor. Come! You turned on me in time of need. We'll worry about it later. Now you have your prize. Watch our demise. One last spectacle by a half-dead couple. A feast for your ears and eyes. Auditorium is... Our most precious silverware.
June! Don't forget.
Just a little bit more and it will be finished. Finished. Nothing will stop me from finishing it. Just finish it. Finish. Find it in yourself and finish it. Finish. Finish.
Finish!
Right. Just one more can and be ready. Look at you. Who's a dead boy? Who's a dead boy?
You are.
You mind explaining this to me? I know what it is. Care to tell me how it got in my workshop? Stop lying! We both know it couldn't have gotten there on its own. I have to kill to be able to work. I will! I need to finish it! Have to see it. It won't be finished until you see it.
To create is to reach into chaos, and chaos is darkness. Warm, soft, swarming. He understood it in the end. Will you?
What music should we choose for the exhibition? A waltz? A march? A requiem. I shouldn't try to contain my art in the workshop. The world is my canvas. The work is never finished. She looks at me. Are you sure you'll finish this commission? She asks. Doubt in her eyes. Sometimes I just want to. It's you who brought this.
This isn't right.
Let go. Let go.
To find greatness, to find meaning, you must embrace chaos.
Don't you answer me! I need something, anything. Some old notes will suffice. I know you're dead, but we both know you're not really gone. Without you, it won't be finished!
Why won't you help me?
Oh, my children. You're both so sweet. I could eat you right up. You're mine. Vermin growth, cancer of...
You know, even though you are my rival and the source of all my sorrows, you're also the only one I can still talk to. The only one who will listen. I'm not sure if it's funny... or merely pathetic. Probably both.
Hey there, princess. What? Oh, this is Daddy's medicine. Whenever Daddy's hurting, this helps the hurt go away.
No, don't touch that!
Oh, God. Wait. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I think I should be happy. Why am I not happy? I have a beautiful daughter. I think she is. I know she is. So why can't I look at her without feeling sick? I used to have a loving husband, wonderful, sensitive. Now, all I see is this strange man who only cares about his paintings. Like they matter at all. It's all so pointless. Music used to help, doesn't anymore.
Thank you.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door!
I need to go!
Open up!
Hell is...
Oh, God.
No.
No, no, no,
what have you done?
No!
I finally figured it out. And it's all thanks to you. You've showed me that there's no other way than now. Your sad smile confirms what should have been obvious. We will not speak again.
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher, a monster. At least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
Fuck it.
Because of the damn rats. I would see the signs.
I would. I know it.
Do you see me?
Haunting me in my nightmares.
Are you really that weak?
Out about.
Where is she? Where are you going?
I'd rather burn out in a blazing glory rather than slowly smolder day by day like you. Put it out! Put it out! Put it out!
It doesn't matter.
They brought. They devoured us alive.
You destroyed us.
Say about it? How will you end his story?
Yes, that's it. Now I see it. All this misery, all this suffering. There was no other way. It was all worth it. Perfection. Immortality.
It was done. He finished it. Or did he?
I wanted to thank you for this book. I've been struggling with my vocation as an artist, and reading about struggles helped me greatly in arriving at a decision.
My palate was sated. No. Ended up here after the ship sank, but
you sick fuck! How dare you?
Hello. It is always good to hear from one of our writers.
Bring him back!
I'm afraid it's not possible at the moment.
You know where I'm at, sad man? I'm at your precious lighthouse!
Yes, I am aware of that.
Don't interrupt me! I'm at the lighthouse, and I know how to hurt your precious queen. I know how to break that pact. So either you bring him back, or I'll show you what I can do with words!
I will warn you that it is a fruitless endeavor.
I don't give a fuck about your warnings. I will destroy her. I will get him back. I will write my own story.